say you never had it so good.
Jess, I'm Alexis Lumarp.
And I'm Tiffany Wen, and this is your Daily Dose for Friday, March 27, 2015.
In late February, the movie The Lazarus Effect came out. We go to Abby Mead to see her opinion on the movie.
Hey, all right, Jess, I'm Abby Mead with your review. This week, I'm reviewing The Lazarus Effect that was directed by David Gelo, and it came out February 27th, and it's still in theaters. This movie is about a group of scientists who get together to research a project that they use the serum to bring things back to life, and it helps doctors have the opportunity to resuscitate people after they've been dead. And after some circumstances of bringing back an animal, they realize that the serum probably isn't working very well, and some things are not meant to be brought back to life. The cast includes Olivia Wilde, Sarah Bulger, and the babe, Evan Peters. I absolutely love him, no matter what he's in. Love him. I really, 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 really did not like this movie. It was not scary whatsoever. I walked in that theater thinking that I was going to be scared out of my mind, because things that include the devil kind of scare my pants off. So I was expecting something really bad, but it was actually just a terrible movie. It was very predictable, and it was just, the ending was dumb, and I was hoping for something much better. And the acting was kind of dull and boring, so throughout the whole movie, I was completely disappointed. So if you're gonna go see a movie, do not go see this one. It's still in theaters, but I'm sure it's gonna be out very soon. That's all for your review. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Abby.
Today after school, Gay Straight Alliance Club will be meeting. Go support your fellow classmates.
There's a mandatory Key Club meeting today. If you are interested in becoming a Key Club officer, or you cannot attend but you're interested, please see Mrs. Kirkhoff.
The National Honor Society is holding a peanut butter and jelly drive, and also a jean drive, this Monday, March 30th through Wednesday, April 1st.
Please donate any gently used jeans or jars of peanut butter and jelly at any time during your lunches on those days. Your donations are greatly appreciated.
GeoAddicts will be having a quick fundraising meeting for Poland and future travelers on Wednesday, April 1st, in Mrs. White's room right after school.
We will be kicking off our most successful fundraiser of the year, Spring Flowers. Stop by and hear all about it.
Can't take your jackets off yet, RHS. We go to Sam Phillips with your weekend weather.
Hey, RHS. I'm Sam with your weather report. Today is going to be chilly with a high of 33 and a chance of snow showers between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Tonight we will reach a low of 17. Tomorrow will be sunny and 34 with winds up to 10 miles per hour. Tomorrow night will be mostly clear skies and a low of 21. Sunday will be near 41 and a low of 35 with chances of rain and snow showers during the night. Ha! If you thought spring was here, psych! Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Sam.
Attention mural supporters. Idea sheets for new murals will be handed out to English teachers this Monday, March 30th. They will be collected by April 17th.
Juniors interested in AP U.S. History, your applications are due today to Mr. Haley.
Attention all seniors. Prom tickets are now on sale until April 17th in the counseling office. Prom will be May 1st.
Congratulations to instrumental music students Josie Palmer and Brian Wazorek, being named Michigan Youth Arts Distinguished Scholars. They are invited to participate in the 53rd Annual Michigan Youth Arts Festival in May in Kalamazoo.
Let's go to Brittany McIntosh with some news from Wyandotte's.
Hi, I'm Brittany, and I'm on-site reporting in the Wyandotte's store. This flavor of the month was all about that base. Stay tuned to see what next month's flavor of the month is.
Thanks, Brittany.
Seniors, the teacher you selected for superintendent's dinner is posted in the general office window. Please come down and look at the list so you can invite your teacher to the dinner.
If anyone is interested in participating in the 2015 blood drive, go to mrskg.weebly.com and go to the April 17th blood drive section to apply.
Spots are filling up faster than ever before, so schedule soon to get your preferred time because there will most likely not be room for walk-ins.
The Metro Detroit National College Fair will be at the Suburban Collection Showplace on Monday, March 30th and Tuesday, March 31st. Flyers are available in the CRC in the counseling office.
Students in any grade can register online. See Mrs. Judd for more information.
Now we go to Kayla Watson with your sports report.
Hi, I'm Kayla Watson with your sports report. Girls soccer lost 7-0 against Gabriel Rochard Wednesday. Tennis has a match today against Etzel Ford. Varsity is away and JV is at home. Varsity and JV softball have games today against Taylor Truman. Varsity is home and JV is away. Varsity and JV baseball have doubleheaders tomorrow against Heartland at Heartland. Good job and good luck, Bears. That's all of your sports news. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Kayla.
Happy birthday to Macy Cornix,
Dominic Deshawn,
Alyssa LaCroix,
Alexis Brennan,
Julia Janeski,
Blake Zebri,
and Genevieve Kozak.
I've been Alexis Lou Marp.
And I've been Tiffany Wen.
Stay classy, RHS.
Hey there,
Wyandotte.
I'm Ariel. Have you ever wondered what wacky stuff we can do in the school? Let's take a look.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it, lock it, fill it, call it, find it, view it, write it, jam it, lock it, surf it, scroll it, pause it, click it, cross it, back it, switch, update it, name it, read it, tune it, print it, scan it, send it, touch, rename it, touch it, print it, play it, touch it, technologic.
One more time.
Like the legend of the phoenix, yeah. All ends with beginnings. Oh, it keeps the planet spinning. The force from the beginning. No.
Those were pretty weird, RHS. Now back to you.